let's use the Foundation Models framework to add generative content to a travel app I'm building. But first, let me show you how to prompt the model in Xcode. I'll start by importing Foundation Models. Then, I'm going to use the new Playground macro in Xcode to preview my non-UI code. To interact with the model, I first create a language model session. As I type, it immediately sees the canvas on the right that we got a session. Then, I just call session.respond to send my first prompt. I'll ask for a good name for a trip to Japan. And right away, we'll see the model's response appear in the canvas. For large language models, prompt engineering is all about trying out different prompts and finding the best ones. I want to see how my prompt works for various travel destinations. So I can add a for loop to iterate over all of the destinations featured in my Landmarks app. Now in the canvas, I can see the entire history of the model's responses to different prompts. Quickly iterating with playgrounds is so great for prompt engineering. Now that we've seen it work, let's add a feature to my app to generate travel plans. I built my travel plan UI on top of these Swift data structures. With guided generation, I can annotate them as generable so that the model can create them automatically based on my prompt. And I can also provide additional guides on the properties so that the model will only produce the values I expect. Then in my app logic, I go ahead and create a session and pass my custom instructions to the model. I ask it to generate an itinerary to help the user visit a landmark. I can also include an example itinerary that I created before to give the model an idea what kind of a response I'm looking for. In my session, I can leverage the model's tool calling capability. This is a great way to let the model fetch external information autonomously. Here's my custom tool that uses MapKit to find points of interest whenever the model needs them. Now, I'm going to call session.streamResponse and ask the model to generate an itinerary struct. Pass in my prompt, then StreamResponse returns an async sequence that lets me update the itinerary in my UI as the model is generating it. And now, let's try it out. On my phone, I start by selecting the Grand Canyon, tap Generate Itinerary. Then I see the model generates a description and activities for each day. And the model also decided to fetch points of interest like hotels using our custom tool. With prompting, guided generation, and tool calling, our on-device model created this Grand Canyon adventure for me right in the palm of my hand. Pretty amazing.